when I have been here, I'm so happy because it's just fantastic to me to meet a lot of Methodists and to meet people that have the same thoughts, have the same feelings that I have for Jesus and for the church, and it's fantastic to meet people from all around the world. I'm just so amazed of it.
This is what I've learned in this convocation, that if you love much, you'll care much, and if you care much, you'll hurt much. And that's the same thing that is going on in our church today, that when we say we love the church, we love the people, we love God, then we care so much about the church. We care so much about the people and all these issues that is going through in our church. And if that's the case, then we might as well participate more, take part in the healing of the church.